Welcome back everyone, it is Amelia, I hope you are fine. Embark on an elemental journey with the Avatar, the Last Airbender Zuko trailer, a captivating glimpse into the Netflix adaptation that not only features the conflicted Prince Zuko, but also unveils the remarkable presence of Avatar Kyoshi. This description leads you through the trailer's intricacies, shedding light on the evolving narrative and Netflix's intriguing changes that promise a fresh and enthralling experience. The trailer unfolds with Zuko at the forefront, surrounded by flames that mirror his inner turmoil. As the breakdown progresses, it unveils the much-anticipated arrival of Avatar Kyoshi, showcasing her bending prowess and bringing a new layer to the ever-expanding Avatar legacy. Witness the dynamic scenes that capture the essence of Kyoshi's formidable presence and the impact she brings to the unfolding storyline. Amidst the elemental spectacle, the description navigates through Netflix changes, teasing adjustments that aim to enhance the series while respecting its roots. From refined animations to nuanced shifts in character dynamics, the trailer hints at a careful balance between honoring the original and introducing refreshing elements. Avatar, the Last Airbender Zuko trailer isn't just a trailer, it's a portal to a reimagined journey through the elemental realms. Join us on this descriptive odyssey, where Zuko's redemption and Avatar Kyoshi's electrifying scenes set the stage for a new era. With Netflix's thoughtful changes, the trailer invites fans to rediscover the magic of the Avatar universe with a renewed sense of wonder and anticipation. Give me some ideas related to my video in comments on below if you like this video and subs for more upcoming videos.